kind of buckets in the house.
Whoa, that's a lot.
Don't worry, we'll get it down. Come on in.
Let me give you a tip.
No, Robert. This is the new way. Now we email him the money shot.
How about we do it the old way? Just one last time.
Oh.
My husband would kill me if he knew I was eating all this fried food.
And he'll really kill you if you eat the sesame chicken.
It's technically fried and candied.
Are you lying to me right now?
I never lie about Chinese food.
So, it's like a fried candy bar?
But it's chicken.
Shut up.